attention just a moment. Clint, if you open the curtains up. All right, there's a couple of people behind the scene that you guys don't know about, and I'm going to ask them to come out here today. If you would, Clint, would you come out? Zach, come out. These are our prop guys here. Doesn't matter what goes on, we can't make anything happen without these two guys right here, okay? They've done a fantastic job last night on the night. So give them one more great round of applause. There's also two or three other people that I want to mention. Mark, if you'd come up here. Nelda, come up here. Stephanie, come up here.
Oh, no.
Go up to the front of the stage here if you would. Also, these people here are people that's worked hard over the last 6 weeks that we couldn't make this show happen without them either. This is Nelda Pritchard, Mark Tubbs, Stephanie. They worked hard here. Stephanie's kept the ladies over here on track. Nelda's kept all the guys over here. Mark, he does all of our soundtracks for us. He edits what needs to be edited. There's always some songs here that, you know, has a few words in it, and we will not allow that to happen, so we will edit the songs just like we have now. So I just wanted to make sure that these people here were noticed and we're going forward with this. And also, I'm having to give just a little bit of time for Kirby. Kirby's always been a problem for us ever since we've been here all the last 6 weeks. We wait on Kirby to do this, wait on Kirby to do that. Believe it or not, we're waiting on Kirby again. But anyway, Kirby's done a fine job. She's just active in this. And because we had to lose a couple of songs today because of the one that was sick today, we had to run this around. Clint, if you would close the curtains again, we'll get started here in just a second. Thank
Let's
you very much.
Thank you.